It's reading time with Rima, Fuego, and the children.
Hi, boys and girls. I'm Rima.
And I'm Fuego. El libro de hoy es Beso, Beso, Uf, Uf. La tía Elsie besa siempre a Andy. A Andy no le gusta que lo besen. Un día, la tía Elsie se enferma y no llega. Cuando regresa, Andy corre para abrazarla y besarla.
Thank you, Fuego. Today's story is Kiss, Kiss, Yuck, Yuck by Kyle Milburn. Auntie Elsie is always happy to see Andy. Hidey, hi, Andy Apple Pie, she yelled. Hello, Auntie Elsie, he replied, and got ready to run. But Andy was too slow. Her arms grabbed him in a squishy hug. No matter where he hides, she always manages to find him. Then kiss, kiss on his left cheek, kiss, kiss on his right cheek. Yuck, yuck. Andy hides under the house among the spider webs. He waits all afternoon, but Auntie never comes. His dad told him Auntie Elsie had broken her leg. One day, Andy sees Auntie Elsie coming. He flew through the house to greet her. Andy grabbed Auntie Elsie. Kiss, kiss, hug, hug, got you, he said. Remember, reading is such a wonderful thing and so important for your success.
Leer es maravilloso y muy importante.
Bye, boys and girls.